for the intake sessions, when I'm learning about a client and finding out what their needs are, what they're hoping for, people walk in kind of under the guise of anxiety and depression and all of these problems that they're having are really, it all goes back to grief. All the changes that they've gone through in their lives with relationships. And as I start talking to them, I realize that everything points back to different areas of their life where they really struggled with some sort of loss. And so after hearing their story, even just during that first session, at the end of the session, I immediately tell them about the grief recovery method and how they're going to be able to work through all of the pain of the losses that they have faced in their lives. And they immediately become so hopeful. And they forget that they walked in saying they have anxiety or they have depression or whatever diagnoses that they think is the culprit for what they're going through. You know, they become hopeful that, oh, wow, this makes so much sense when they start just learning a little bit about grief.